Did you know that it can take up to 1,000 years to create 1 centimetre of fertile soil? That soil is a limited resource. In Europe, over 60% of soils can be qualified as unhealthy. Due to intensive farming, chemical contamination, urbanization, erosion and more, soil cannot recover sufficiently from human treats.
When you look at it, you see dirt, you see the black soil. But when you start digging, then you do understand how important and dynamic and interesting the whole system is.
Soil is the foundation of our lives. It provides our food. We build our houses on it. It absorbs tons of carbon dioxide emissions, filters and stores water. It provides minerals, raw materials, and is even a source of medicines, like antibiotics. Without soil, our lives would be impossible.
In order to have this resource, we really need to take our ability to stop degradation. Otherwise, we will run out of healthy soils to produce healthy food or any other services.
To help people understand soil better and use it more sustainably, soil experts and educators have started CURIOSOIL. This project aims to improve how soil is taught in schools and universities across the EU.
We have soil education in history, the archaeology. We have soil education in geography, different countries, different soils. We have it in a kind of evolutionary, biological way. And when we realize how very important soil is in all the things that we do, then we have actually an angle to deepen out our curriculum as we already have it, but also in this way supporting our children to feel a kind of grip, a kind of resilience in everything that's happening in the world right now.
One of the project's major challenges is restructuring the curriculum school leaders and teachers are dealing with.
Teachers are very busy, head teachers have a heavy workload, and it's up to us to make curricula efficient. And one of the things to do is interdisciplinary addressing topics.
The team is designing an accessible hands-on curiosity kit for pupils, students and teachers. It provides open online courses and archives, VR experiences and an interactive virtual exhibition of the World Soil Museum.
You actually work with the class, with the children. You work on the climate, you work on the world that they live in now, but more important, the world that they will live in the future.